Hi everyone, welcome to Gaming Inspired. Here I'm playing the DLC of Little Nightmares. Hope you guys enjoy it. Oh, that was creepy. Where am I? Is someone coming? This is so creepy. Which way do I need to go? There isn't anything. Okay. It's the blindfolded man. I gotta escape him. He's probably looking for me. I don't have a torch. I can barely see what's in here. I'll just check out what's around the other way. Oh. That door shut automatically? I think that's the way I need to go. I'm heading towards left. He's not there. He went into some door. Let me just increase my brightness. Because I can barely see here. This seems much better. What's in here? I gotta go down, I think. Okay, let's do it. No, no, no. There is something creepy underneath that bed. I don't wanna go there. This wooden floor, it's making sounds. It's the eye. The lady is looking. You won't find me. I'm going to run away. I'm going to hide. But I'm going to come back and I'm going to beat you. I can't get there. Looks like I need to go down. What? Who's there? Uh-oh, I'm in trouble. I made it. Was she six that ran? All doors are closed. I can get through this. What was the control for? can't get the flashlight on. It's too dark in here. This is so spooky. The door is waving around. Okay, I'm in a ship, a submarine, right? So it's kind of moving. Wait for me. Okay. I got this. I gotta move it all the way there so that I can climb that vent up. Yeah. Climb, 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 and there we go. Oh. So she's like the princess. Disney's Tangled, huh? Long hair, so she brought it for me. Let's get across this. This door won't open. Got two options. No, this won't open. I gotta go into the sewer. Let's go. Faster climb. There might be something in the water. I don't want to get be carried away. Now where do I need to go? She go into this camp. I guess, what is this? This one moves. Yes, a briefcase, so I can move it, I guess. Too heavy for me to pull. Too heavy. That might have drained a lot of energy. I'm afraid of getting hungry. What's here up ahead? Nothing. Here, I guess nothing's there. A flashlight. I'm going to need it. Ooh. Creepy, but nice. At least I can see in the dark now. It's getting darker. Oh my god, it's so dark. I don't want to go in there. It's so dark. I can't see anything. It's so dark, and it looks... I get the feeling from the movie I'm a Legend of Will Smith, where he holds a torch and he just hides it because the people... Oh no, 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 I just wanna... lost it. Wake up. Run, boy, run. Your time has come now. Run, boy, run. Nice long jump there. Slide. Yeah, Spider-Man style. Fancy ride, eh? Fancy ride. You got ninja. What was that sound? I can't imagine what that was, but it felt a terrible feeling, a terrible thing. I fell into the water. Can I go up here? I forget to jump. Let me try that one more time. If that doesn't work, I'll go right. No, it's too far away. I gotta head right. I better stay away from the light. Maybe someone's watching me. What could possibly be in this empty desk? Nothing. Someone's really frustrated. Maybe really hungry too. I always thought I could hide in the bucket, but it was never that way in the game. Oh my god, what is this? A Pinocchio, but a scary one? All of this game is underwater. Oh no, 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 they're coming. They're faster. I'm supposed to go, go. No, they got me. No, it's him. He came from under the water. I can't imagine he came from under the water there. Be fast. And what do I do here? I can't climb up. See the water there? It's already rippling. Yeah, now he's on to me. Can I make it? I doubt, but can I just make it? No, no, yes, I made it. Almost. Lost it there, but I just made it. Oh, look at that graphics. My hair is wet now. Is that a boy or a girl? I think that's a boy. In the DLC, they thought of keeping a boy. Maybe his name is Seven, huh? Where am I supposed to go? I think I gotta head down. What? He just stopped there for a second. Come on, you guys. You think you're faster than me? But I'm faster. I have superpowers. Oh no! My superpowers. Huh? I just got more overconfident there, huh? Does he get into that space? I gotta run, gotta run, gotta run. Yes, into the vent. Time to escape. Nothing there. Keep going right. Let's see what's... Where do I fall from here? Into the water again. So what do we have here? Able to move it. I think I need to start the motor here. Yeah, here it is. Power comes on. Now I can do. Fill up more water so I can go size. Yeah. No, 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 no! I thought I was supposed to go inside there. I shouldn't hurry. I shouldn't. Wake up. Wake up, kid. Can I choose the level of water that I need? Yes, that's it. But this doesn't help me. It's not enough. Gotta get back. Just need to make it right. Stop it, stop it. No, 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 no. Yeah, I understood. So I need to fill it up completely, and then I need to bring the lever back to the center so that the water goes down, and that can help me get into the vent there. Okay, fill it up, wait for it. Now that's the maximum. Is he going to come here again? There's a ladder up there. Let's get to the ladder and climb. Yeah. Now where I need to do. I just found that secret entrance buried down in the sewers. This is getting creepy. This is so silent and I've got boxes. Yes, I think he's going to come again. Gotta be quick and get to the box. Yeah, I can see him. He's just down there. Gotta be quick. He's coming. Made it. Now onto the sofa or... He's just here. Not a good place to go. I'll wait for him to... No! He just pushed me! Oh my god. They increased the difficulty on this game. For the DLC. Oh yeah, these monsters. We could escape them. And fool them, but... They turned smart. Now where do I need to go? This is way too far. Way too far, way too far, way too far. Yes, I made it. Creepy. That was so creepy. As if I'm standing right on the edge and about to fall. But I have to make it, so this one cylinder that I need to get on, and that's a box there, very far away. And then I need to head... I need to decide after I move towards the right where I'm supposed to be heading. No. This isn't good at all. How did he manage to come so quickly? I gotta keep a watch on him. So where the bubbles from the water are coming. Yeah, he's just right here. So that was the fault I did, I think. Where is he now? Now this will buy me some time. Yep. I made it. This gonna do? Someone is holding on to that. What just happened? Oh my god. Are the abducted kids put in there? I guess I need to swing and jump. No. Help at all. This doesn't help. I gotta find another way. So I think I brought that too much further up. That was the mistake I did. So I'm going to keep it a little bit below, just to my reach. But it has to come towards me. What shall I do? Swing. What is this? This will help me bait. So, yes. I think he's going to come for the fish, thinking it is me. Yes. So that means I have a lot of mile to cover. Please carry on with the fish. Leave me alone. I gotta go. I gotta run. No! How did you just know that? Yeah. Stay in the water, you dummy. There will be secrets. Oh, what is that? Sometimes secrets will be hidden in this game, which might be harder to be found. Oh, I can't. Perhaps I can do pull-ups there. Apart from that, nothing much. What I'm supposed to do? I can move this? Perhaps I can pull. Why is there a handle for this? Okay, I can get up from here. Over the top. Move this ledge off. Careful. Jump. Something that I'm missing here. Is there a lever here? Sometimes some puzzles are harder to understand. I can't open it up. I can't jump and get there. What else do we have here? Okay. Amazing job. And a risky outcome. What? You can't get up on the top? this. I have to move it. No, I can't use that to get on to the board platform. This, I can use this. Anything secret here? No. Flush it out, man. Flush it out. Why is this chair tied with these ropes? What's... Hey, that jar is shaking. I can use this chair to get onto that. I think there is a key inside that. Should be able to get. Oh, surprise gift for me to take me down. That was it. That was the reason why that was shaking all. Try that one more time. I hope I make it this time, huh? Scary screechy sounds from the chair. How do I save myself from that thing? I guess I gotta make a run. I'll go this way. It'll chase me. This one is a little slower. No. Danger. I'm running in circles here. Running in circles. Time to climb. Circuitry up here is the water electrocuted, and I'm gonna electrify it. Perhaps a button here. Get into the water. It's safe. What am I supposed to do? Right.
Floor. Come on,
float towards the right. But how is it going to float? If I get into the water, it's gonna hurt. I'm going to die. Is there something I'm missing? Yes, there is another one. This is what I didn't see. Let's take this. I think this should be fine. All right, I hope this is going to work. Otherwise, I will fry. Man, I didn't land on the box. Disappoint. Let's try that one more time. I hope the boxes are in their place. Yeah, thanks. No. A little too far. A little far by an inch. Yeah. Tarzan, right? My name is Tarzan. Looks like I'm getting close. What is inside here? What happens if I fall down? What is that? A dead pit? It kills me when I fall down. Where do I start? I think this is the continuation. I like how we play. No, he doesn't get on the cylinder. Why is he not getting up on the cylinder? Was that a bait for me to fall for? Try from this side. Yes. I think I found something he needs. No, he's after me. He's after me. He got me. He didn't go for the fish. I should have waited. Let's see, challenging. it's coming way too faster. This will help me really. That was awesome. I'm closer to the platform. I think I can make it. No. No. I didn't expect that. This is taking tails. He's on to me now. I like the effects on the water. Swing. I'm Spider-Man. Now what do I do about this thing? I think I need to go back and then go front. I'll try that. Not sure about it. Now where? Things are getting farther away from me. To the boat, I have to keep going. One ledge, this is swing. Go faster, faster, as fast as you can. Climb, climb. Yeah, barely. I thought I was not gonna make it, but I just did. What is there here? What does this do? Nothing. What kind of help did that do? Yeah. Uh-oh. Oh my god, he was waiting for me. Alright guys, I'll continue playing from here in the next part of this DLC. Really thanks for watching, and I hope you guys like this gameplay video, and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more of these videos on gameplays and walkthroughs. And please leave a like and comment, and please share this video. Thanks a lot for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Until next time, goodbye.